guessed all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here.
We have to follow. Hurry!
and face whatever is coming, for today's a new day, and we have to keep running. I knew that blind confessions reveal one's true. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Oh my goodness! You really are an incredible liar! And once you get going, who? Ashamed of lying? Or just the murder? I can't stop chuckling. You should reconsider that conscience of yours. It's... Or maybe there's no way you can. Perhaps if you were so... make me laugh. So take this. You'll need it. We had a good time, I can tell. But now
this is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
I can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt.
Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet.
My friend, my apologies. But when you... The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not...
I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law. All puppets must obey the Creator's commands. Law zero. The Creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded... Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our... What or who was behind... Zero, the Creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to dis-
Now that we know the cause, we can find the solution.
I always will. We all owe you a huge debt. Or we will. If we can stop-
You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awake. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else. I was this close to giving up. You can take the wavelength decoder. Let's see what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here. I always welcome.
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you were here looking for Geppetto, weren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was... That's all. Does that... There should be something left at the dock. If anyone... Right.
I had a feeling you would ask soon.
I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one.
I admired him, to be honest.
He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except... But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got billions?
We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him.
But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original...
Oh, he was also from the country of the morning.
Maybe he shares some blood with...
That's my story.
There should be something left at the dock. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going...
I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either.
That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much.
So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot?
Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something? To be joking. Don't come any closer. You're like a human.
A rumor from a recent arrival. Is Alidoro true? I don't know what to think. I didn't get to repay him yet. Honestly, I did think it was strange. The more I saw of him, the more different he seemed. I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. Is it true? It's a hard thing to let go. Never getting the chance to know the real hero. He died so suddenly. How sad. I don't know what happened. Thanks for finding out about his death. You're here.
No matter what they serve, welcome.
Strange.
I always wel... Che bello! A brand new design! And there we are. Done.
But the device bordered on genius itself.
If you ever meet the creator, get me their call.
Oh, sorry, I'm sure you're busy.
I always will.
At the house of any. Ah, Mother House. At the house of any.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes! Seems we can use it to call a submarine.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit.
What the... Hey, it's... Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Krat, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help. Find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, Please, be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. Right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification.
Why would he do that?
I don't know. Stop him. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes. And Simon, on the other hand, I wound back your time to protect you so you could stand against him. So stop him. I can't hold out for...
Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation. The bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her.
A sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off. No. I'm
sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen,